2025 Porsche 911 GT3 marks 25 years of the GT3 lineage, with a technical evolution focused on performance, drivability, and everyday usability. The new 992.2 generation retains the naturally aspirated six-cylinder engine, now adapted to Euro 6e emission standards, and brings key updates in aerodynamics, suspension, and interior design. There are two main configurations, the traditional GT3 and the Touring version, each with clearly defined purposes, along with new packages such as the Weissach package for track use and the Lightweight package, exclusive to the Touring. Both versions share the same 4.0-liter naturally aspirated flat-six engine, delivering 502 horsepower at 8,400 RPM and 450 Nm of torque at 6,300 RPM, with a red line at 9,000 RPM. Transmission options include a 6-speed manual with an 8% shorter final drive ratio, or a 7-speed PDK dual-clutch automatic. Acceleration from 0 to 100 km per hour takes 3.9 seconds with the manual and 3.4 seconds with the PDK. Top speed exceeds 310 km per hour in both variants. Structurally, the 2025 GT3 adopts components derived from the GT3 RS, such as revised front suspension geometry with lower control arms and a new bump stop system for better behavior over curbs. Weight distribution remains at 39% front and 61% rear. The lightest curb weight is 1,420 kilograms with the Weissach package, which includes carbon fiber roof, hood, rear wing, and magnesium forged wheels. The Touring version with the Lightweight package reaches similar figures despite offering optional rear seats. Inside, the key change is the fully digital instrument cluster, replacing the traditional analog tachometer, a move that might divide opinions among enthusiasts. The PCM infotainment system offers Apple CarPlay, Android Auto, and voice control. The cabin features Race-Tex and leather materials with available carbon fiber bucket seats. In terms of safety, the model includes front and side airbags, ABS, stability control, and optionally, a carbon fiber roll cage for track use. The GT3 version stands out for its performance focus, with aggressive aerodynamics and a fixed rear wing. Meanwhile, the GT3 Touring takes a more understated approach, featuring a retractable spoiler and longer spring travel for urban comfort. For the first time, the Touring offers a 2+2 seating configuration with optional rear seats, although space is limited for adults. Both models share the same engine, transmission, and core technology, but cater to different usage profiles. Compared to the previous generation, the new GT3 loses some torque due to emissions regulations, but compensates with shorter gearing and more refined dynamic precision. Nürburgring lap time has been reduced to 6 minutes and 56.294 seconds, beating both the previous model and the manual Dodge Viper ACR record. Among its competitors, the Corvette Z06 offers more power at a lower price, but lacks a manual gearbox. The Mercedes-AMG GT63 brings higher torque and luxury, but is heavier and less agile on track. The 2025 Porsche 911 GT3 delivers a technically refined package, combining proven track performance with updates that maintain its status among pure sports cars. Whether on the circuit with the GT3 or on the road with the Touring, the choice depends on whether you prioritize extreme performance or daily usability. If you found this technical breakdown of the 2025 Porsche 911 GT3 useful, make sure to subscribe to the channel for more content like this. See you next time.